Ajay Devgan is on a roll. He's coming up with the upcoming Drishyam where he would show different kind of acting skills. Now he would be in Badshaho, the Milan Luthria flick, which is to be released in 2016. Apparently it is Shruti Hassan who would act with him and it is a great break for the actress for sure. Our Khufiya Jasus Khojo told us that Shruti would be given a perfect makeover for the flick. Surely the film is going to be a wonderful do with Ajay playing the lead. Haven't we seen Ajay lighting up the screen the moment he comes on it? Well, with Shruti and a makeover, it is sure gonna be an interesting flick, hai na? After the Rohit Shetty comedy movies and then Drishyam the intense one, Ajay is out with a new role in Badshaho. We look forward to it. What say?